Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, in the previous lecture we have discussed about the compounds of nitrogen, and now in this topic we are going to talk about the structure of oxides of nitrogen. So now let's start with this. So friends, in this topic we are going to talk about the oxides of the nitrogen, and starting with the first one, so we have, that is nitrous oxide. So nitrous oxide has a chemical formula, that is N2O, but talking about the structure, this structure is very much linear, and we can find that is there is a triple bond between this two nitrogen, and this valency, that is the lone pair of nitrogen, is basically it is coordinately covalent attached to this oxygen atom, and here basically there is a presence of, that is a lone pair on this nitrogen. So therefore this is nothing but the structure of nitrous oxide. And now let us move on to the next one. The next is nitric oxide, and for that we know that is the nitric oxide has a formula of NO, and in this case basically the structure is very much similar to that of the previous one, that is it is a linear shape molecule, that is N double bond O, as we can see over here, and there is a lone pair of electron on this nitrogen, and we see two lone pair of electron on this oxygen, and this is basically a single electron that is on the nitrogen. So basically if it is in form of a gaseous state, then it is basically paramagnetic, but suppose if it is in the form of a solid state, or suppose if it is in a form of a liquid state, it will form a dimer, and that is what I have structured so that I could mention here, and which is basically diamagnetic. So this is related to nitric oxide, and now let me talk about the next one. The next is dinitrogen pentoxide. So in this case basically the structure is, this nitrogen is attached to two other nitrogen, and this whole group is linked with this oxygen atom, making an angle of 120 degree here, and that is 134 degree here. So here I'm not representing the resonance, but still the structure has been found to be here, and where basically we can find a negative charge on this oxygen atoms, and that's it. So now let's move to the next one. The next is nitrogen dioxide, and this is a structure where which makes a bond angle of, that is 134 degree, where this nitrogen is attached to both oxygen atoms over here, and the bond length between the nitrogen and oxygen is found to be 120 picometer. The next is dinitrogen tetroxide. In this case, this nitrogen is attached to two oxygen atoms over here, which is basically attached to this group which is having the same, that is nitrogen which is attached to two oxygen atoms. The bond length between the nitrogen is basically found to be 176 picometer, and the bond length between the nitrogen and this oxygen is found to be 118 picometer, making an angle of, that is 135 degree between this oxygen, nitrogen and this oxygen. So talking about the next one, that is nitrogen trioxide. So this is the structure of nitrogen trioxide, which has a chemical formula, that is N2O3, and where we can find, that is this oxygen atom is attached to nitrogen atom, making a bond length of 114 picometer, and also it makes a bond angle of 105 degree whenever we are talking about oxygen, nitrogen and this nitrogen. And suppose if we are talking about this nitrogen is attached to two other oxygen atoms, making a bond angle of 117 degree with this nitrogen and this oxygen. For oxygen, nitrogen and oxygen, it has been found to be 130 degree, and the bond length is found to be 121 picometer. So friends, these were all the oxides of the nitrogen, that is what I want to discuss about, and these were the structures, and that's it. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope I will see you next time. Till then, don't forget to subscribe to Ikeda channel. Thank you so much.